we are radio ringside at the BMO Harris Bank Center in Rockford, Illinois. Griffins, Ice Hogs, now the series shifting into the north central part of the state of Illinois, and the Griffins have rattled off five consecutive wins. Now they got to find the magic on the road again. They're 0-2 away from home in these playoffs.
So as they start to back up, stop. We just stop and then gap. Stop, gap. You may have to get your ice back. Good read here. Go ahead. Stop. Good net drive. Let's execute on these rushes here tonight. Next one. We got numbers, so we stay up hard. We force the puck behind. If forward falls inside, kick it to the weak side. And now let's go back the other way fast. Real good job here. Let's make sure, again, you get the four as quick as you can. Let's make sure we get number three here tonight, boys.
Five consecutive starts. His goals against lowered to 2.84. Michael Layton for the Rockford IceHogs and the goal down to our left-hand side. His numbers almost identical to those of Tom McCullum. 2.81 goals against in five games played. Here's Jensen now back to Polkin and across the line. He tees it up and fires right on. Oh, good toe save there by Layton. Zone where Page goes to the corner to get it. He just gets hammered by Bass, head first into the glass. So the Griffins, a 5-minute power play with 8:04 to go in the opening period. In the Rockford zone to our left is where the Griffins have it set up. Here's a feed across. Feely, what a great play, but a pass up the middle. Picked off, look out. McNeil's got a breakaway. McNeil right in, shoot, score! Skated out of there and lift one to center, played by Regan. A one man back to that. Regan angles to the middle, knocked down. We're going to get a penalty here to Grand Rapids. Now Hartman busting in, look out behind the defense, and a little backhander score.
We got to make sure we do a way better job in that neutral zone there. We can hit the net way more. On our entries, we can skate the D, middle drive, hit the net, keep it simpler. And then just on our PP, two things. All our options are open. There were times where the big man was open for sure. Let's use him if he's open. We can get down that back side if that's what's there. If that's not what's there, let's take what's open. But the one thing we did the whole time was we invited pressure by putting it on the yellow. It's got to be tape to tape. We don't need rink-wide sauce passes. The ice isn't good enough. Tape to tape. Don't invite the pressure, but more than anything else, go out and win one-on-one battles, step by step. Your Mealy's unit starting here. Come up with
me. Inside the BMO Harris Bank Center, Rockford, Illinois. The Griffins trail 2-0 for 20 minutes. Driving a shot, score! Timu Pulkkinen's got another one! Boy, you give him that kind of room there. I started moving to the edge of my seat, and let's see, is he going to shoot it?
Yes, of course he is!
Okay, we're coming here. We're coming for sure. We got better as that period went along. We'll have our best period here will be right now. Make sure now we're skating for offense. So that starts being five connected. Win a period, you take control. Win a period, win this game, you take control of the series.
A comeback. If they can get it done, they will take a stranglehold 3-0 lead in the series. The IceHogs trying to get right back in it. Dumped into the Grand Rapids zone. Once again, down behind the net, Lash off with it. Up the near side, picked off. Here's Johns cutting in, and they score. Thank you. He'll chip one through to Mantha. He's tied up by Regan. He knocked the puck away. Now Marchenko had it, lost it. Abbott with an empty net will score. Griffins are 5-0 on Van Andel Arena Ice and 0-3 on the road in these 2015 playoffs. Yeah.